Jonny, we see a lot of century celebrations, but perhaps not one as emotional as that. Talk to me about what that meant to you.
Oh, it meant a huge amount, obviously. To be in, I think it's my 21st or 22nd test match, and to have played quite a few now and got close a couple of times, that was really special in many ways for me. So it was a lot of things that were built up. Obviously there's been speculation over a period of time about can you do this, can you do that, and to show people in that kind of fashion that you can do it, people that don't necessarily come to the county games all the time and only watch international cricket to really say, yeah, this is where I play my cricket and apply my trade is fantastic. So that's the emotion that I showed there, not only for my colleagues up in the dressing room, for having faith in myself, but for my family as well. It's obviously a special occasion for us as a family. My mum and my sister are here, a lot of family friends are here, and there's people that aren't here as well. So yeah, it's for them.
What were you thinking about when you looked up to your mum and sister there in the stands? What was going through your mind at that point as well?
Well, I was trying to find them at first because there was quite a lot of people up there. So yeah, it's mum's birthday in a couple of days, so that's a nice one for her as well. So yeah, it was for everyone that's helped me through what has been quite a journey all the way through my career.
How did you feel when you walked out this morning? How did you feel it was going to be something special?
Well, I did after the first over when Stokesy crunched those couple to the boundary. It was all going to be set up, and then it was a case of right, just spectate from the other end. It was a pleasure to be at the other end, and fantastic to put on what was a very special partnership between Ben and I. It's fantastic to go down in history, and I'm sure that we'll look back in many years time, and hopefully it's still standing.
You've kept for 40 overs or so here. How hard is it going to be, do you think, to take those 20 wickets you need?
Yeah, it's obviously going to be a challenge. I mean, South Africa are a quality side, so hopefully we can come back in the morning, hopefully with a bit of reverse swing, a bit of conventional swing if the clouds come in, hopefully, and then use whatever skills that we've created. Our bowling attack's a very experienced one, so hopefully with the experience that they've gained over not just South African conditions previously, Australia, and the skills with the reversing ball. So they're all going to come back tomorrow very fresh, raring to go. And yeah, I have no doubt that we'll be able to take 20 wickets.
Just finally, is it special to do it here at Cape Town with such an iconic venue and with that massive mountain behind you?
Yeah, first time I've played in Cape Town, obviously the New Year's test as well. So it's an amazing, amazing dream come true, to be honest with you. And hopefully it's only the first of many.